Michigan man. You've lived this rivalry, you prayed in it, and you just won. You just beat Ohio State. Describe the moment.
Well, I just feel so great for the players who prepared so well for this game and then went out and executed pretty much thoroughly.